Raquel Welch, who paved the way as both an actress and an international sex symbol, has died. Now that is according to family members. Raquel died this morning after a brief illness. Yeah, and Welch first rose to fame for her back-to-back roles in Fantastic Voyage and 1 Million Years BC, both in 1966. Yeah, and Welch only had a handful of lines in BC, but it was her wardrobe, a simple and skimpy D-skin bikini that catapulted her to sex symbol status. Yeah, so guys, don't forget to subscribe for more.